Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Slice Megaminx. It is actually the third failed prototype of Slice Megaminx, but let me first explain to you what Slice Megaminx means. The puzzle looks like a regular Megaminx, however, the opposite sides are connected. So the idea is that if you turn one side, that the other side turns with it. So you see, it works in one direction, but unfortunately it doesn't work in the other direction. So if I want to have the blue faces turn and I turn one blue face, then it just jams and I can break the puzzle and the other one doesn't turn. So the way that this mechanism works, or actually doesn't work, is with gears. And let me show you at the inside what's in there. Well, that was an interesting explosion, but it achieved its goal to show you at the inside. And what you're seeing here are some gears that are connecting everything with everything. And maybe I should disassemble a little bit more to give you a better view of the gears. And there we are, we have a full disassembly. So the axle that actually worked was the red one. So the red one is going through this hole, and at the other side we have another one, and you see this turns quite well, but still you saw that there was a lot of friction and everything wanted to get jammed. And the other things, well, you see here, the yellow one is turning the yellow one. And the way this works is that there is a gear connected to the yellow pentagon. That gear is connected to an offset gear that you see here. These are all herringbone gears. This gear goes all the way through the puzzle to this side. I hope you can see it, where it turns another gear and it turns the yellow one again. So yellow connects to yellow, orange connects to orange, blue connects to blue, green connects to green, and white connects to white. So when I had printed this core and everything was turning so smoothly, I was already happy. It was too early. I thought that it would work. It turns very smoothly, but as soon as all these heavy parts are around, everything tends to jam. And my feeling is that the reason that it jams is that when you try to turn the center, that you're actually pushing these parts, the edges and the corners, outward, and then you make a jam. So as mentioned, this is already the third failed prototype. I made a Slice Kilominx, which didn't work. I made a Slice Megaminx together with Brandon Enright, and that puzzle, it had it also had gears, but it had a whole sphere of gears. And this version, it has these helical gears. So it's the third failed prototype. And my question to you is, what would you do to make it work? Do you have an idea how we can make this work? Thank you for watching.